Recently, a really good RPG map was created by a group of mappers that I really wanted to take a look at. At this point, already over 180 players have finished this map, with times ranging from 6 hours to around 20 minutes. I did my first one together with Shorty. I need to find the finish now. Where is the finish? Is it the... Ah, it's the Rubik's Cube.
I got a... interesting situation right here.
Me as well. It's freezing. And it finished. There we go. Serial and me finishing pretty much at the exact same time. Nice. Then I did another attempt because the map was a lot of fun and I wanted to see how much quicker I could get it now. So let's see if I can finish now, if I didn't make a mistake. Yeah, there we go. 43:37. Afterwards, my sight was on the world record held by Clem, which he improved to a 22 minutes 40 time. Last checkpoint coming up, 106. One turn. Reactor jump into the finish. There we go. 22:02. Bronze, let's go, it's bronze! Woo! Yeah, the meta situation is a little bit weird on this track. They cheated the validation so that the map file is a little bit lower, but they put it at a 15 minutes time, which is literally impossible. Even the silver medal at an 18:10 is not doable. Regardless, this 22 minutes run was already pretty decent, but I felt like there was a little bit more possible. So I went onto the drawing board, looked for a lot of cuts on the maps, improved a lot of sections, and then achieved this one. 3? Perfect. Nice. Good way to end on. And what time is it gonna be? A 20:13. Damn. That's close. It's actually close. Then on the next day I was on an insane pace for the time. Pretty much everything worked and I was coming closer to the finish and only a few sections were left. There's one cut here coming up. That's difficult. This one can be tough. Need a very good landing on the booster. Not, don't be too fast. One can die here. You're kidding. Why? Yeah, this was one of the cuts where I was really afraid of. If you get a penalty on this booster, you don't accelerate enough to make the jump. And sadly with that landing it didn't really work out. Still continued, got the rest really well and... Look at this. 14. I missed my PB by half a second. That was such a sick run. I lost 40 seconds on that respawn. On that checkpoint. But it wouldn't stop here. The next one, which looked really promising, but had some heavy time losses in the end. Wait, how close is this still? This is PB. This is a 20 minutes 12, it's PB. I drove a 12, a 13 and a 14 now. Another unfortunate one later. And we come now into the last checkpoint. Actually close with the PB. It's another 13. Fuck man. How? Dude, it's actually cursed. Then at the end of a very long session, I was already feeling quite exhausted, but I still got a really clean run up to this point. That's good speed. Bit quarter pipe jump here. Not just gotta make this. That's very safe, but it works. Nice. How far in the run is this? Did I get the checkpoint? Oh no, I got the checkpoint. The camera was just doing something randomly. I'm scared. I can't check, obviously, no. I'm prepared to be massively disappointed. It doesn't always click. Okay, coming up to the end. Get ready for disappointment. This is in 3x. I'm ready. Fucking hell, man. I was... After that, I was already streaming for over 5 hours, but I just couldn't let it slide. I had to do one more run. And again, it was good pace, but there were some really unfortunate long respawns in between, costing upwards of 20 seconds each. Wait, what is this time gonna be again? I got an 11! I got an 11! Who said that about the minus 1 second improvements? Dude, I have a 14, two 13s, a 12, and now an 11. Fucking hell. Oh, I mean, that's just funny. I can't even be mad at that, that's just funny. After that, I took a small break, but then started my next stream, more determined than ever, wanting to finally get a good run on this map, with Clem and Hugh getting very close to my world record. Keep in mind that the splits in this one are against a 20 minutes 42. My game is lagging a little bit, but should be fine. How do you play this track? Exclamation mark Rubik, there you can find the track link. Then you just need to download it, pull it into your maps folder, and then you can play it in local play. Doing map testing sessions. I thought about that, but like, as a, what was it called? Those point things. Channel points, redemptions. Doing map testing for that. I should probably do two kinds of that. One just very quick, and one very very in detail. Because it's very easy for me to go into too much detail if I try to test the map. It depends also on how good the map is. Like, if it's a really good map, then I don't have much to say, usually. Because I only complain. Obviously. But like a whole map testing stream, I'm not sure about that. Wouldn't really work if you don't have a Discord either, I think. Could be interesting in the future. But I think I'm a good person for such map testing streams though. Because I think I know how to give good feedback on maps, or like see certain flaws and how you could fix them. I think at least. Good start here, by the way, getting the ice, it's good. Oh, came to be, camera one there. Works. Well, I mean that mostly because, on the one hand, I can usually drive the map well. But I've also been doing a lot of mapping in the past. Like I think in 2019 or... Yeah, I think it was 2019. On Mini Exchange I even got awarded best overall mapper of the year. That was pretty nice. Won best like valley mapper or something like that quite a few times. So I have some experience with mapping. Won a lot of track contests as well. Like, mostly I know how to win those kind of contests though. How to build a map for a certain theme, something special. Just normal tech maps, I'm not as good for feedback, I think. Like, especially if you just have a style that I don't know about, like full speed tech, I'm very bad at judging those. Because you can't really judge a map properly if you're bad at it, you know? On the one hand, it's one interesting perspective, but I can't judge it fully, you know? Well, sometimes the replay is good enough. Yeah, the typical also... let's say dirt maps by Firestorm. Firestorm obviously is a very good dirt player and mapper. But he always builds his maps like in a way that it's difficult to get gears and stuff like that. Which, like, I, for example, not the best dirt player necessarily, may find annoying. But then dirt players maybe like the challenge. Oof, I didn't clip there. Favorite map style? Mixed RPG, I would say. Those two. I really like RPG. I'm not good at, not as good at it as some other drivers. I think I can be decent at it. Would have definitely improved. There are some RPG players who are really, really insane at RPG. Especially in Team 2. Or where I know it from. Played a few Night Cups and competitions like that. Oh, do I make it? Nice, it's perfect. Even though if there would be a competition right now on this map, like a Night Cup on this map, I think I would have a good chance. Not answering with Canyon Trial. I'm pretty sure if someone asks me what my favorite style is, they usually mean Stadium. And Canyon Trial is Canyon RPG, to be honest. Canyon Trial maps are RPG. They're not like Stadium Trial. Stadium Trial maps are much harder and less forgiving. In Canyon, just everything is called RPG. Trial, what I mean. It's much easier. Or maybe I just say that because I'm good at it, but I think it's much easier. Which doesn't mean that it's worse or something. Oh. Do I make this? Oh, I made it. Whew. Yo, minus 9 seconds here, that's nice. Really good run so far. Let's see if can I make this. Can I take it safe? Is it enough speed? Yes, it is. That was actually very close. Do not want to clip there. And getting that first try is nice. I just like the song. That's okay. But no important section coming up. Let's see, can I make it? Trained it now earlier? Really don't want to lose the third one in a row on this part. I'm more from the left. Bad. I failed the line, but it worked. Ah, but real life. I had good speed there, but that was not clean. Ayo, Shefik, by the way, and fanboy, I see. Can't see too many messages, I'm sorry. Gotta focus. Minus 29 right now. Actually, really wanna focus on this one. Because so far, not a single mistake, I think. And over 8 minutes in. This part can be important. I'm gonna take it differently now. Yes. Yeah, it works much better than what I've been doing. It should be enough, yes. This jump can be hard. Got it perfectly. Nice. Okay, that's really good. Now continue. Minus 48 seconds. It's a sick one so far. This part, very, very difficult, though. The end here. Very difficult. Let's see if I can make it. Made it. I really don't want to be stuck in this wing CP. I'm not. Nice. I was really scared of that part there. That was really scary. Okay. Over halfway through the map. And we are at 9 minutes 40. It's nice to see. This is hard as well. Can fail this. Can get landing bugs here as well. No, that was not good. I don't have precision in this on this pad, enough precision. Okay, second try is good enough. Second try is good enough. Don't fail the quarter pipe. It's a quick respawn there as well. Only a couple of seconds. That's good. A lot of speed here. Good speed into this jump. That's good. I think there's... No, not yet. Is there? It's... Yeah, a little bit. One hard part is coming up, I think. Slightly hard. After this section, after this cube. Water pipe section. Can't fail that. Need good speed here as well. Don't hit the glass shard. Barely overjumped it. But this checkpoint can be difficult. Let's see. I've failed it a few times. Ooh, is that good enough? Yes, I took it so safe now. Jumped very high. But that works. My hands are getting sweaty. Get this one. It should be enough. Yes, it is. It's safe, but that's fine. Quite far into the map already. Yeah, I still had a few respawns in my PB. But there are difficult parts coming up, that's the thing. Do I make this? Yes, oh. Did not have the best one there. Nice. Minus 46 right now. I've been pretty much just keeping up the last checkpoints. Can't really win or lose time in these sections, unless I crash, of course. But this? Okay. So we're into this section now. After this one comes the part where I had two respawns in my last one that I'm comparing against right now. That was a bit scary, but I survived it. Lost a little bit of grip. Yeah. Let's go. Probably hardest checkpoint. Maybe second to hardest, I'm not sure. Let's see. Decent. Need good speed. Don't have the best speed. Need a good jump. I got it. Nice. Now let's not fail the checkpoint. Get this checkpoint. I got it. Okay. Minus 1 minute. Oof. This section can be tough. This reward failed it a few times already. I'm a little bit scared that I'm gonna land on my roof after here on this drop. No, it's perfect. Got the nose here, got a break here, drop down. Can hit a... This can be difficult part as well. Do I make it? Yes, nice. Good. Coming closer to the end. Now comes a new reward that I did, that I'm doing now. I don't have that much practice with it yet. Let's see if I can make it. So get this wing CP here, now respawn. Now, very difficult jump. I need speed after this jump into the checkpoint. Got that perfectly. Nice. Minus 1 minute 10. I respawned here as well. Yo, I can't look at that right now. Ah, two people wait. Yo, welcome. Can't see the name. Oh my god! Whew! That was way too close for comfort. Holy shit. Do I make this? Please, please, grip! Grip, yes, no! No! I was on it! Why? Come on, get it, no. That was like 10 seconds or something, I don't know. It's fine. Let's not fail this year. Still the backwards coming up. I was unlucky, man. Really don't wanna get a penalty on that backwards now. Oh, I trained this. A bit nervous though. Perfectly executed. Perfect. Minus 124. Hit this. Only finish coming up. There was one more respawn. Don't wanna mess this one up. Possible. Yes, nice. Minus 1 minute 24. There's that one bug still coming up where I need to bug through next to the check through the freebie. I mean, what is happening here? Okay, it wouldn't turn. Survived it though. I was kind of blind there with Ken 3. Oh, there was so many close calls in this one already. Okay, there's one more obstacle. Literally one more. And it's just luck. I get it like 80% or something. The 124. Going to chem 3 already. It's not bugging. Okay. Now out. Lost like 3-4 seconds there, it's fine. I really don't wanna mess this jump up. Okay, it's good. Back a little bit. Good speed. Minus 130. Coming to the finish now. And what is it gonna be? Finish? It's a 19-10. 19-10! Okay, let's go. 19-10. Whew. Oh, that's nice. I told you there was more possible for me. Whew. There were two respawns. Two respawns. One small one, one a little bit bigger. An 18 would even be possible, actually, but holy shit, I don't know. Yeah, that was, dude, 20 minutes of this. 20 minutes of driving. Whew, nice. Ah, paid off. Finally paid off. That's gonna be a hard nut to crack. Yo, thanks for the sub, Balmer. Also, again, this is how the map looks like. And Schmidtchen with 5 gift subs. Yo, thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed. Probably missed so many messages. Gonna look at that later. Another 90 bits. Yeah, that was a really good one. I mean, of course, I had 2 respawns now. And maybe like one crash. 400 bits again from Schmidtchen. Thank you. But yeah. 2 respawns, 2 small respawns over 20 minutes, or 90 minutes I should say now, 90 minutes. yeah, that was very good, very good. And remember my other ones? I had a 14, 2 13s, a 12, an 11, and now a 10.